Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, and I'm back with another groovy reaction, and on this one we are taking a look at none other than Mr. Peter Frampton live with the song Show Me the Way on the Midnight Special in 1975. Now, Peter Frampton was a huge megastar in the 70s, throughout the 70s. He skyrocketed to fame with the album Frampton Comes Alive, and in this song in particular, Show Me the Way. Now, it's a mystery to me why Peter Frampton hasn't been inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as of yet. His record speaks for itself. He's still performing to this day. Matter of fact, he was going to be in D.C., Washington, D.C. I was going to go check him out, but then COVID hit, so maybe I could get around to it. But I want to thank you guys for my last video I did from Frampton was Do You Feel Like We Do? And I had asked what is it that he uses to make his iconic, that iconic sound. And it's actually, I said it was a mouth organ, but it's actually a talk box. You know that mechanical sound he makes? I didn't know whether it was an organ or I didn't know what it was. But it's actually called a talk box. And this is used heavily on this album and in some of Frampton's tunes. So we're going to check it out. You Show Me the Way. Live. On the Midnight Special. Let's check it out. Let's vibe.
Show me.
Now, like I was saying, does that, you guys let me know in the comments, does that talk box connect to the guitar? I think it does in some way. And he was using it like a harmonica, but connecting it to the guitar. That's slick. That's his signature sound. When you hear that talk box, I automatically think of Peter Frampton. And that song is just a vibe, just a groove, just a nice. It's one of those songs where you can drive down the highway, windows rolled down, and screaming at the top of your lungs. Day after day. But what did you guys think of Show Me the Way? Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know in the comments below. This is your Hippie with Harmony, Mojo Danny Mystic, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Until next time, stay groovy.